January of 2001, Senator Frank Murkowski, now Governor Murkowski of Alaska, stood up on the Senate floor and he had a large white flat poster board as a prop. This is what he said, describing the Arctic National Wildlife Refuge. He said, it is a frozen wasteland of snow and ice. And the frozen wasteland of snow and ice is used as word as image. In 2003, Secretary of Interior Gail Norton, while testifying in front of Congress, and Secretary of Interior, like Peter once said it in one of his talks, is there was a time when the Secretary of Interior took care of the interior, and that was Peter's words. And she described the Arctic National Wildlife Refuge as, quote, a flat, white nothingness, unquote. No conceptual artist could have come up with any painting that is as powerful as what Secretary of Interior did. In those four words, she described more powerful than 1,000 images can describe what the Arctic Refuge is. Later that year, because of Cindy Shogan, the images from the Arctic that I had taken was taken to the Senate floor and started a new confrontation, images versus word as images. And the verdict is still out there. We are wondering who really won. Now I'll use a few more word as image that have been introduced on this debate. There was a power crisis in California, and immediately it was talked about, we need to go drill in the Arctic National Wildlife Refuge because there is a power crisis in California. Last year or the year before, I'm completely confused with even the years because I've been traveling on the road nonstop. There was a power outage, if you remember, in the East Coast, all the way from New York to Ohio. And immediately it was introduced that we need to go drill in the Arctic National Wildlife Refuge because there was a power outage in the East Coast and we cannot let that happen. Let me talk about these two with regard to power. Power in this country primarily comes from horrendously polluting coal-burning fire plants, and next is natural gas. 2 to 3% of power production comes from oil. So that really wasn't very true. Neither did those word as images had much of a half-life. And then several times it has come up that people in the Northeast, in New Hampshire, in Maine, I'll be in Maine tomorrow, that heating oil prices are going up or their supply is dwindling or whatever, we need to go get that oil from the Arctic National Wildlife Refuge. Otherwise, people in New Hampshire